years ago, the Guggenheim Museum, designed by Frank Lloyd Wright, opened in New York City. The Guggenheim Museum was an aggressive act. Frank Lloyd Wright hated cities. His spiraling museum was, in a way, an attack against the Manhattan street grid. The interior of the museum as well has its own kind of rigidity. Wright likened it to the spiral of life, but it also resembled, in its own way, the spiraling ramps of a parking garage. Over the years, Wright's building has become an artwork as important as many of the works that have hung on its walls. In my mind, the best shows at the Guggenheim tend to be sculpture shows or architectural installations.